Hey, a gunfight broke out in a cafe on the waterfront. See what's going on over there, okay? If it's a cyber psycho problem, I want that problem to stay alive.
Finger on the trick, V. V, a few Zeta Tech corporals walked into an auto shop. The punchline, none came back out. Apparently, it's a family business that's fallen on hard times. My hunch is the owners finally snapped, and you know I got a nose for this stuff.
Hey, V, I heard some soldier just open fire on pedestrians at the pier. If you can swing it, I want him stopped but not killed. Then I'll send the right people for him. More details are on the way. And V, good luck.
Grimy. Thank you. exaggerate. Don't fucking yell.
Quello amore si come asma. Io me.
Inconsistent reading.
What am I, the fucking watchman? Where'd you go, blyat?
Welcome to Jinguji.
Look who it is. What a lovely surprise. I'd almost forgotten that pretty face, and what a pity that would be. Welcome back to our little oasis of elegance. Now, what can I do for you today? Maybe a little upgrade, Sequins are back, you know.
I don't know. Surprise me. Inspire me. Fresh jacket, maybe? Some new pants?
Or both. You are begging for a new do. Of course, nothing wrong with this look, but fashion waits for no man. Now, just between the two of us, a touch of elegance can go a long way. Guards! Get the door! Hold him there!
I'm coming! Hold on!
Fuck, Pete! Get down, he's wet!
Max Tech! Be here in a moment! Hold him! Hold him till they get here!
Talking to me?
Don't let him kill me! Tech. Thank God.
Going in. Surround the target. Eliminate him. Move. Keep
Take
it up.
Cover. Move it.
Target neutralized. Secure the witnesses.
Just had to go play dutiful consumer in a corpo suit.
Can hear you. Remember?
How could I forget?
You over there. Statements now.
Finally. Just have to mop this gunk up. We'll be back in business.
Situation resolved. Deactivate alarm. Sit. Hands where I can see them. In accordance with Article 105 of the Cyberpsychosis Procedure Code, your statements will be recorded and retained. Melissa Rory, Max Tech Senior Officer, please state your name and occupation.
Zane Jagger. I work for Jinguji, an oasis of elegance. Sorry, habit.
Refusing to give a statement to a Max Tech officer may result in imprisonment.
Johnny Silverhand, rock legend, voice in V's head.
The fuck,
also,
Johnny?
Let me pretend I exist sometimes, okay?
Checks out. Please describe what happened starting from the moment of the attack.
I was just presenting V with a one-of-a-kind offer when I suddenly heard shouting.
Zane was trying to sweet-talk me into some sparkly sequin shit. Psycho storms in, wipes the hustle. Zane hits the alarm, locks us in with the fucker. Thanks, Zane.
Mr. Jagger followed the correct security protocol. He significantly reduced the assailant's range of effectiveness.
Yeah, noted. Play cat and mouse around the whole range of effectiveness before you lot showed up.
Anything else? Unusual behavior?
Besides slicing and dicing my people and this store's reputation? No, nothing at all.
Thank you for your cooperation. That is all. Coroner's been notified. Be here any minute. Jagger, this store is closed until the investigation is complete.
Hey, V. Once we clean this place up, come by whenever you like. I'll hand-pick something special, just for you.
Smith, report.
Thanks.
How's it looking?
Later, Zane.
Killed, two wounded inside the store, six bodies on the street outside.
Where's the coroner?
Sitting in traffic. Be a little late.
Nice work. You feel that back there? Feel his life leave his body?
You always just wipe him? You know, herd therapy can sometimes work.
Apprehending the target alive carries additional risk for bystanders. Rarely done. Very rarely.
Rarely? More like never. how many psychos you saved in your life. Hold up a sec. Your Mantis blades. Higurashi 2013s. Weren't those pulled off the market in 69? Recall they don't play well with neural processors. Poking a part of the prefrontal cortex they shouldn't be poked at. Probably would have bought a pair myself weren't for that.
Good eye. Had them installed years ago. They're very precise.
Huh. Thought Maxtac preferred Arasaka blades as their standard issue. But, well, seeing how you handle these wrist razors...
They're my reminder. When I see them, I see what they've sliced. Muscle, tendon, bone, even implants. Like a hot knife through butter.
But you're with the good guys now, right?
Don't change the subject. You felt him die. Did you like it? That split second when the blood still flows, but his light's gone out?
If you're looking for a psycho soulmate, it ain't me, babe. You love the hunt, love the kill. Don't matter if they're psychos or regular Joes.
Oh, we're not so different, you and I. Saw that look on your face right after. You can't hide it. Join us. Could use a few more like you.
Me, a cop? Last time I wanted that was pushing 6, maybe. Yeah, I'll think about it.
You do that. You certainly got a gift.